Qualcomm Stadium in San Diego is the site for tonight's AFC Divisional Round matchup between the Chargers and the Ravens. Tom Hammond here, and beside me, Chris Collinsworth.
And these teams know full well what's at stake, because if you win here, you get a trip to the conference championship and just one step away from the Super Bowl.
Setting up play action. Pass is complete. The 40. Excellent open field tackle. By Webster. Drops back on first down. With the catch. He, you know, it's really easy to overlook. Here's a counter play. And it splits the uprights. Here's a counter play. That was an excellent run there to pick. Back to throw. All kinds of pressure. Throws deep, middle of the field. So he'll pick up the first down on that. Here's a counter play. Another third down conversion. Back to pass. And it's caught. He's got it. Here's a counter play.
Right on the carry. No.
They give it to the fullback. Play fake. He's under pressure.
Well, it looks like he's okay, but I don't.
Here's a counter play. Rolls comes away with 2 yards. At the end of the first quarter, it's knotted up. The San Diego Chargers, 3. The Ravens, 3. He drops back. Falls incomplete. The offensive line had some trouble. They give it to the tailback. Play fake. Caught! What a catch! Rice might have been shaken up a bit on the play. He drops back. Makes the catch. Hit and tackled at the 48. And back to throw. The QB finds room to run. He got deep cleated. They hand it off. Play action. Pass completed. And that pass was good. Here's the halfback. Brutal hit. I think they caught the defense offsides. Here's the call.
Number 56.
He looks to throw on first down. Past the line. Gets in for the touchdown. He drops back to pass. Puts it up there. Looking deep to the right. Foxworth gets the pick. Whitehurst throws that one up with a nickelback. First down, looking to throw. Past the line. Drops back on first down. And he caught it. Oliver looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. They go with the run. The Ravens have yet to face a third down. Here's the halfback. He's in. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Defensively, you know they had to be looking past. They sneak in the run and
drop back to pass. Under heavy pressure. Drops the easy pick. Rolls was the intended receiver. Here's the halfback.
I like that call there. Put the ball in the hands of.
He looks to throw on first down. And he catches it. He is hit hard on the play. He drops back. Pass completed. Nice heads up play. Drops back on first down. And he catches it. That's two first downs in a row through the air. Back to throw. Steps up in the pocket. Now he's scrambling. It came loose. He picks it up.
Well, one thing for sure, the ball is not.
And as we head to halftime, the Baltimore Ravens 17, the Chargers 3. He drops back. And he catches it. And they get him. That's a 44-yard line. That tackle gives him a little misdirection. Still going. Steps out at the 39. Four-man front. They hand it off. Setting up play action. And he catches the tip pass. The quarterback did a good job of wrecking. A little misdirection. That was a pretty nice run to get the first. He drops back to pass. And he catches it. Touchdown, Chargers. First down, looking to throw. And it's caught. The 30. He made the right read on that pass. Drops back on first down. Moves forward. Pass completed. They get another first down here. He drops back to pass. And it's caught wide open. Keep, and that one will go first. Drops back under heavy pressure. The rush gets there, and he goes
and makes the sack.
A little misdirection. After that run, they might want to give him the ball a few
minutes.
On the ground with a tailback. Lewis brings him down. He did what he could. Here's a counter play. Good blocking up front. And a they'll throw on first down. There for the reception. The 40 at the 50 is out at the 44. He's very dangerous. Back to pass. Tries to fake the defense. Still on his feet. Past the line. The 30. He made the play with his feet. Drops back on first down. Short pass. So they get two first downs on their last. And that's the end of the third quarter. The Baltimore Ravens 17, the Chargers 10. A little misdirection. This has been an excellent drive so far. They give it to the tailback. Touchdown, Ravens. That looked like the defense was expecting it. First down, looking to throw. It's completed. Back to pass. Pass completed. He drops back. He's under pressure. Moves up. Deflected and broken up.
Ooh, that one's close.
Here's the halfback. Down at the 46-yard right line. With the quarterback will come away with a. Here's the halfback.
None of these runs aren't exactly the.
Drops back on first down. And he catches it. The 20, the 10. Touchdown, Ravens.
Touchdown, Ravens.
They'll throw on first down. And he caught it. The 30. Roll tackles him at the 34. Back to throw. Under heavy pressure. Short pass. Intercepted. Not a good time for an interception. First down. Looking to throw. All kinds of pressure. It's completed.
And that one will go for a first.
On the ground with a tailback. Let's head down to the field for the call.
Personal foul. Face mask on the defense. Number 56.
And the defense gives up on third down. A little misdirection. Hit and drop behind the line by Tucker. Tucker looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. And it splits the uprights. The Ravens up by a drops back on first down. Plenty of time. It's picked. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Ravens. And that was the worst. So this one is all wrapped up. Our final score, the Baltimore Ravens 41, the San Diego Chargers 10.